வணக்கம் சில்ட்ரன். டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி கிளாஸ் 6 யூனிட் 2 ஹியூமன் எவல்யூஷன். எவல்யூஷன் மீன்ஸ் கிராஜுவல் சேஞ்ச் டுவர்ட்ஸ் டெவலப்மெண்ட். லேர்னிங் அப்டேட்டிவ்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி லெசன். டு நோ த ஆரிஜின் ஆஃப் ஹியூமன். ஆரிஜின் மீன்ஸ் தொடக்கம். டு நோ அபவுட் த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஸ்டேஜஸ் ஆஃப் ஹியூமன் எவல்யூஷன் ஃப்ரம் நோமாடிக் ஹண்டிங் கேதரிங் டு செட்டில் லைஃப். நோமாடிக் மீன்ஸ் நாடோடிகள். டு நோ அபவுட் த ஸ்டோன் இம்ப்ளிமெண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த ப்ரீ ஹிஸ்டாரிக் ஹியூமன்ஸ். இம்ப்ளிமெண்ட்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் டூல்ஸ். டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த யூஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபயர் அண்ட் த வீல். டு நோ த இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ராக் பெயிண்டிங்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஏன்ஷியன்ட் ஹியூமன்ஸ். சி த பிக்சர். பிஃபோர் 60 crore years, Earth evolves. Before 20 lakh years, man started to walk. Before 3 lakh years, the man moved to different parts of the world. Before 8,000 years, they started cultivation. Before 5,000 years, they founded a civilization. At last, they became a modern man. This lesson is a conversation between Tamilini and her grandmother. They both were visiting a science center that they saw a time machine. The operator of the time machine explained the working of the machine. After listening to the operator, Tamilini told the grandma, "Can we move forward and see 2020 common era?" But the grandma told, "It is not interesting. Let us go backward and see our past." Grandma pushed the button to 1950 common era. They saw mostly people walking and few riding bicycle and buses appearing rarely on the roads. Slowly they moved back to 1850. There were no buses or no cycles. Carts pulled by mules. Mules means donkeys, and bullocks were seen on the roads. Tamilini then turned the button to 8,000 years back. People were engaging in raising crops and livestock. Livestock means kalnadigal, farm animals. She pushed the button to get the picture of 18,000 years ago. She saw the human living in the caves. They were using tools made of stone and bones for hunting. Tamilini was frightened by the hunting scene and pushed the button forward and returned to the present. Grandma urged Tamilini to go further backward, but she was frightened and both of them left the spot. Grandma, please tell me the story of evolution of human. Yes, certainly. Then, see the important points in the lesson. The story of human evolution can be scientifically studied with the help of archaeology and anthropology. Archaeology means remains of old material. Anthropology means study of human society. Those person who study anthropology is called as anthropologist. Have unearthed the footprints of humans in a country called Tanzania, which is in Eastern Africa. They were found in rock beds. And the footprints enga paathirukanga na rock beds submerged underwater under the sand in Eastern Africa. Archaeology is the study of prehistoric human remains materials used by the prehistoric humans. Excavated unearthed material remains are the main source for the archaeological study. Now we are going to see about the stages of human evolution. See, Australopithecus. Between 4 million and 2 million years, a mix of human and ape means monkey, traits bipedal walking on the two legs. See the picture. Homo habilis. Between 2.3 and 1.4 million years, presence of big toe to hold tightly and less produly, neelamana mugam, face tool maker. Homo erectus. Erect means stand straight, walk in a straight position. He had a knowledge of fire. Neanderthal. Between 130 years and 40 years, different from Africans, their tools were crude, not sharp. Hunting skills were also poor. They have the evidence for burying the dead. இறந்தவங்களை புதைக்கிற வழக்கம் அங்கே இருந்திருக்கு. Evidence of this Neanderthal is in Germany. Homo sapiens, 3 lakh years ago. Modern human hunting and gathering society, they also still use the crude stone tools. They are found in Africa and settled in Eurasia, Europe and Asia. Cro-Magnons, the present man, being a human life, not only uses the implement of stone but also uses the bone as a tool. Their weapons include harpoons and spear throws. Harpoons means ET மாதிரி இருக்கக்கூடியது. Now we are going to see anthropology. Anthropology is a study of human and evolutionary history. That is a study of human origin, development and belief. Anthropology is a Greek word. Anthropos means man or human. Logos means thought or reason. Radiocarbon dating. This method is used to ascertain the age of a biological specimen. With the help of the carbon content present, they used to ascertain the age of the specimen. It was found that the footprint of human they discovered were about 3.5 million years ago. அவங்க கண்டுபிடிச்ச கால் தடம் வந்து 3.5 million years ஓல்டுன்னு இந்த ரேடியோ கார்பன் டேட்டிங் மூலியமாக கண்டுபிடிச்சிருக்காங்க. When there is a sudden change in nature, the living beings adapt themselves to change and survive. Then, see the people and the habitat. Australopithecus, East Africa. Homo habilis, South Africa. Homo erectus, African Asia. Neanderthal, Eurasia. Cro-Magnons, France. Peking, China. Homo sapiens, Africa. Heidelbergs, London. So, Cro-Magnons அப்படின்றவங்க lived in caves. Okay, குகையில் வாழ்ந்தவங்க. So, இந்த எவிடன்ஸ் அவங்களுக்கு எங்கே கிடச்சிருக்குன்னா லாஸ்கஸ் கேவ்ஸ் இன் ஃப்ரான்ஸில் அந்த எவிடன்ஸ் கிடச்சிருக்கு. தே ஹேட் த ஹேபிட் டு பரி தட் இறந்தவங்களை புதைக்கிற வழக்கம் அங்கே இருந்திருக்கு. தென் come to grandma. Grandma is telling, human evolution means the process through which mankind changes and develops towards advanced life. See how the modern man has changed from the early human. Human in erect position and walking on two legs, change in the thumb, then development of brain. Homo sapiens. Homo sapiens who migrated means shifting out of East Africa, settled different parts of the way. Their lifestyle also different. See, different the lifestyle based on the weather, climate and nature, etc. They result in the formation of the race. Thank you for watching this video. We will see in the next lesson, hunting and gathering and the rest of the portions. Kana.